बेहद की परम शांति। वेलकम टू आवर चैनल बापूजी दशरथ भाई पटेल। द प्रेजेंट टॉपिक इज द अननोन सीक्रेट ऑफ शक्तिपात। अनंत भैया इज आस्किंग द क्वेश्चन। परम शांति बापूजी, वेलकम बापूजी। बापूजी, आई वॉच्ड सो मेनी वीडियोस इन यूट्यूब ऑन शक्तिपात। मीन्स आई सॉ दैट व्हेन गुरु प्लेस्ड हिज हैंड ऑन द हेड ऑफ हिज डिसाइपल्स और ऑन हिज फॉलोवर्स, देन दे एक्सपीरियंस ए शॉक ऑफ 440 वोल्ट्स एंड दे एगनाइज। On seeing their reaction, I felt that which type of energy do the Guruji had passed into them? They called it as Shaktipat. Here Guru supplies his power to them. I want to know from you that what is this in reality? Is it Shaktipat or not? What it may be? Bapuji is explaining. Look, any Guru in present days can't give his power to lakhs of people and cure them at once. When so many people comes to me, then I just use it to raise my hand. Then they starts to shake. But when I practically experience it residing in my soul consciousness through my divine vision, then I came to know that yes, there are all these things like this at tantrics. The one who do necromancy, who do sadhana or riddhi siddhi, they maintain 1000 to 2000 souls with them. When these people place their thumb on the forehead of a person, then a spirit will enters into that person. On entering the soul, the person starts to shake and dance. He doesn't have control on his body. The soul which had entered into the body, that soul will controls the body of original soul. The entered soul is controlling the original soul. On entering the soul, he or she feels that he got power within him. But actually, the soul had entered in him and it will be with him for some days and makes that person feel good experience. After some days, it will go away from that body. This is my practical experience. I am seeing this since 21 years from 1997. When so many souls like this on coming to me, there will be souls in them. And those souls on taking power from me and starts to shake. This is reality. Having power in one soul and giving that power to 2000 souls, 5000 souls, 10,000 souls at once, it's all trash. Instead of that, walk in path of knowledge. For new world, new knowledge is necessary. Take power directly from Almighty Authority. Take positive power. What power do humans can give? I oppose Reiki treatment also. Reiki means a treatment that involves directing energy from hands into someone's body. Suppose if they are in anger, then that type of power will get transferred into the person's body. Anant Bhaiya is asking, so many people are asking me that please give us Shaktipat from Bapuji. Bapuji is replying, I don't do Shakti path. I give only knowledge, path of knowledge. Be in soul consciousness. At first realize yourself, become soul conscious and know about Almighty Authority. Do you understand? The Almighty Authority stays in utmost highest infinite supreme abode. And he is great great grandfather of all souls. Have relation with him like great great grandchild. And take power from him by retaining in soul consciousness. In Bhagavad Gita, Sri Krishna had said this because Sri Krishna is the incarnation of Almighty Authority. In Gita, only one word had remained. Remaining precious words had disappeared from it. People had removed the content as they didn't understand. Gita's knowledge of today is not the real one, which had given originally at first. Almighty Authority had sent his race into Sri Krishna and made him to tell. In film theater, picture will run with the projected race behind. Likewise, Almighty Authority sent his race into Sri Krishna and gave the knowledge and showed everything to Arjun. In Gita, precious words had disappeared. Now in Gita, there is nothing else except sense of knowledge. Only a few words are remnant. Anant Bhaiya is asking, the main reason to make this video is when I saw this Shakti path and the reaction of the people, it made me to think actually what is going on, because at once it is happening to hundreds of people. Bapuji is explaining, with this people become mad also. More than half of people turned mad. When spirit or ghost enters into the body, they get mad. When the person who is giving Shakti path, he will give the direction, then at once 1,000 spirits or ghosts enter into 1,000 people. Means at once 10,000 spirits entering into 10,000 people on giving direction. That's what happening here. I saw it in TV previously. Anant Bhaiya is saying, I will tell again the story to the listeners about T.B. Joshua and Bob Larson. These two are great exorcists in Christianity. They do exorcise in church and make free from evil spirits. I saw that when a person came in front of them, then he behaves like he got shocked with 2000 volts and he starts screaming. Bapuji is explaining for this. Here the 1,000 spirits which are working for exorcists, they pull out the ghost from the person which had entered into the body of the person by projecting the rays. When 10 spirits projecting the rays at one person and trying to pull out the ghost from him, then he screams. Some do actions like rolling on the floor, trying to run away, screams, because they are trying to pulling out the ghost and that ghost don't want to go out from the body. It likes to be within the body and wants to enjoy by drinking and eating. So it don't want to go out, but they will pull it out forcefully. Do you understand? That is the system. I says that don't fell in these type of necromancy. Because devils, ghosts, witches will come along with this. There is nothing more than this in this necromancy. Today, these witchcrafts are going on and people are agonizing. People are using these witchcrafts adversely. Those who are practicing necromancy will be devastated by those devils at last. Their situation becomes worse. I saw so many like this. Instead of this, know about absolute truth, know yourself, know that you are a soul, know the soul power, increase your soul energy. When you connect to Almighty, your soul get enough energy and it turns to tamo to rajo and rajo to sato. Means negative quality to positive quality and becomes trigunatit, that is beyond three qualities. Soul will turns to its original form and gets supreme light. Your aura becomes strong enough with supreme light. Negative energies like devils or ghosts which are in you will get salvation. They get salvation while coming into your aura. Gain that type of supreme light. Ghosts, spirits, devils, negative energy souls, they are all third class quality souls. Let's tell you one thing. On the name of Mahakali, people are performing religious practices for these third-class quality souls. Earlier, animal sacrifices are done. Previous to that, human sacrifices also happened. Look, will the deity eats any soul or accepts any animal sacrifices? It is not deity, it is devil, ghost, witch. We can use whatever the worst word is there to use for the soul for them. It's just negative soul. I oppose it. Don't go to these negative energies. Take positive power from Almighty and increase your soul power. He is your great great grandfather. Anant Bhaiya is asking, Bapuji, it means there is no need to go to anyone for Shakti path. Bapuji is replying, there is no need to go for Shakti path, no need for Kundalini Jagriti, దట్ మీన్స్ అవేకనింగ్ ఎనర్జీ త్రూ తాంత్రిక్ ప్రాక్టీసెస్, నో నీడ్ టు ఓపెన్ థర్డ్ ఐ, ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ సోల్ కాన్షియస్, దేర్ ఈజ్ ఇనఫ్ ఎనర్జీ ఇన్ యువర్ సోల్, సోల్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్ ఈజ్ థర్డ్ ఐ, ఆన్ ఓపెనింగ్ యువర్ థర్డ్ ఐ, ద రికార్డింగ్స్ ఇన్ యువర్ సోల్ లైక్ ఫ్రమ్ వేర్ ఇట్ హ్యాస్ కేమ్, వెన్ ఇట్ వాస్ క్రియేటెడ్ అండ్ ద రికార్డింగ్స్, స్లోలీ యూ విల్ బీ ఏబుల్ టు నో ఎవ్రీథింగ్. అనంత్ భయ్య ఇస్ సేయింగ్, ఇట్ మీన్స్ దెర్ ఈజ్ నో శక్తి పాత్ ఇన్ రియాలిటీ. బాపూజీ ఈజ్ రిప్లయింగ్, దట్స్ నథింగ్ బట్ గోస్ అండ్ స్పిరిట్స్ ఆర్ ఎంటరింగ్ ఇన్ టు ద బాడీ. అనంత్ భయ్య ఇస్ సేయింగ్, దీస్ థింగ్స్ ఆర్ దేర్ ఇన్ ఎర్లియర్ ఆల్సో, ఇఫ్ ఎనీ వన్ వాంట్స్ టు నో అబౌట్ దీస్ యూ కెన్ వాచ్ ఇన్ యూట్యూబ్. బాపూజీ ఈజ్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయినింగ్, లుక్, ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ వన్ థింగ్. హూ టాట్ మంత్రాస్ అండ్ తంత్రాస్ మీన్స్ నెక్రోమాన్సీ? శంకర్ ఈజ్ ద క్రియేటర్ ఆఫ్ నెక్రోమాన్సీ. శంకర్ ఈజ్ డిస్ట్రక్టివ్ డిటి. శివ్ అండ్ శంకర్ బోత్ ఆర్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఈచ్ అదర్. ఐ టోల్డ్ దిస్ ఇన్ మెనీ ఆఫ్ మై వీడియోస్. శివ్ స్టేస్ ఇన్ శివపురి విత్ శక్తి ఇన్ హీస్ లేటెంట్ ఫామ్, దట్ ఈస్ ఆకారి ఫామ్. శివ్ అండ్ శక్తి. శక్తి ఈజ్ మదర్ ఆఫ్ బ్రహ్మ, విష్ణు అండ్ శంకర్. షీఈస్ called as Adi Shakti. Shankar lives on earth. At first, Shankar taught necromancy to Shukracharya, who is guru, that is teacher of demons. How would be the destructive deity? Tamopradhan, that is negative in quality. Then negative souls like ghosts, devils, witches comes to him. Anant Bhaiya is saying, they come to him to gain power. Bapuji is replying, yeah, he is favorite deity for them. Devatas, that is god and goddess, goes to Vishnu. There is Rajopradhan energy, that is not negative quality or not positive quality, it's middle in quality at Vishnu. Deities went to him to fulfill their wishes. Vishnu is Rajopradhan. He is not Trigunatit, means beyond three qualities. There are total three qualities. Sato, that is positive quality at Brahma. Rajo, that is not positive, not negative quality at Vishnu. Tamo, that is negative quality at Shankar. Then who goes to Shankar? These ghosts, devils, witches, negative souls. He gives these necromancy and boons to demons like Bhasmasur. Who made Ravan? Shankar made him. If Shankar didn't give boon to Ravan, then will Ravan be there? At the time of Sagar Manthan, means churning of the ocean, whatever emerged from the ocean is distributed to the suitable one. Why Vishnu didn't drink the poison? Okay, Shankar consumed that poison. But I told in one of my video, which type of churning is it? It's churning of thoughts. At that time, demonic qualities were spread on the earth. The deities and demons are craving. Then they did churning of knowledge. And as a result, they got nectar of knowledge and poison of knowledge. This is all about knowledge, not about the gross churning of ocean. Now I can't explain all this. I already explained it in previous videos. Do you understand? Why there are three deities? I made you understand about this. From where did these demonic qualities came onto the earth? Who is favorite deity of demons? We have to understand that. I made one video about Trigunatit. The soul has to overcome these three qualities. Which type of soul you are? If you are high category soul, be in soul consciousness and gain supreme light, that's it, nothing more than that. Anant Bhaiya is saying, that means Shakti path is about to awakening yourself, that is your soul, take power from almighty authority and gain power from him. For this there is no need to go to anyone. Thank you Bapuji for explaining this. I tell all the viewers to visit Unspoken Truth by Bapuji. Bapuji, thank you very much. పరమశాంతి.